Anne Arundel County Police make a significant drug bust in Laurel. Take a look at what officers seized when they executed a search warrant. This in the home of the 8200 block of Brushy Ridge Road. More than 2 pounds of marijuana with a street value of nearly $23,000, along with 2 handguns and cash. 29-year-old Landon Johnson was arrested and now faces a number of charges.